flowers were fading in the garden beds outside. The leaves were falling early, the grass was turning brown. They'd seen so many seasons through those old drafty windows, enough to know that winter chills the bones, but summer always comes around. It was an ordinary August day, dear friends and family spending time. Mismatched lawn chairs, a bucket full of ice and beer, table for the potluck was exactly what they had in mind, just what they had in mind. Backyard full of grandkids and their parents who grew up in that same house. Sudden burst of laughter, children running round. Stories shared across a table, grooves in the kitchen floorboards. The ebb and flow of conversation, love converted into sound. It was an ordinary August day, dear friends and family spending time. Mismatched lawn chairs, a bucket full of ice and beer, table for the potluck was exactly what they had in mind, just what they had in mind. They were sipping cups of coffee, they were planning for the party, they were making a list of little left to do. Reminisced about the years, they wondered what might lie ahead. And the story goes that in that moment, they both had the same idea. At first, nobody noticed when they got up and stood side by side. She didn't wear a white dress, he didn't wear a suit and tie. So he called for their attention, she asked if they would witness. Then everyone was smiling and clapping for this big surprise. It was an ordinary August day, dear friends and family spending time. Mismatched lawn chairs, a bucket full of ice and beer, a table for the potluck was exactly what they had in mind, just what they had in mind. Ordinary August day, dear friends and family.